Alright guys, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. It still blows me away with how pretty this game really is. Couple of things I want to try and get covered in this episode if I can. I have a couple of quests that I would like to be able to get through. There are these corrupted zones where I've got to clear out. Now, it says I have to be level 12 to take this on, and I've literally just passed level 12. It may be quite a tough ask for me to beat these things, because the corrupted zones I'll show you in a second are actually a level 15 corrupted zone. But there is something I desperately want to go and find today, and that's a cauldron. Now, the cauldron I will show you on the map is up here. That's where we're headed. That, I think, is the symbol for the cauldron. But this is one of those corrupted zones that I have to take. Now it says level 15. This could mean it's a bad idea, but I have to kind of pass through that zone on my way to the cauldron. So let's go. A corrupted grazer. Right, so these are the very corrupted animals that we're talking about here. I've got to take out these things. It might be a good idea to give it a go while we're here. There we go, we've got a lure going. This could be a good idea, this could be the worst idea.
Time to clear them out.
Oh, there we go. So those things do, they do fall to a silent strike, which won't kill the biggest of the creatures, but it does take these things out. That's absolutely awesome. All right, let's try and lure this one over. Come on, big fella. I don't want this to attract the attention of the other guy, which I think we're good. Yes. Whoa. Bits falling off him. Oh look, we've got ourselves a little turkey. Gobble gobble. He said I had to be level 15 for this, but to be honest, maybe that's where the stealth becomes overpowered. Alright, let's lure this fella over. That's it. Ah, okay, so that was literally it. That was one of the two corruption zones. And I've earned a trophy for doing that too. That was interesting. That was nowhere near as bad as I thought it was going to be. Let's get this guy. Sorry, Peggy. Should I just go straight up over this mountain? That's probably a good idea. Ooh, we've got a campfire down here. Let me grab the save while I have the chance. Oh, we've got a little fox too. What? Somebody just see me. Oh, okay. Yep. This thing's not happy. I don't know what... Oh, this one saw me. Jeez. Okay, that's fine. His buddy is now super angry. What a great place to be hunting in the morning. Thank you very much. Is that another long neck or something? Or was it tall neck? Sorry, long neck, tall neck? Whatever they're called. Oh yes. That looks very man-made, doesn't it? Surrounded by watchers. But no wonder the symbol is like that. We found our first cauldron. Oh, this is so cool. Let's go. Always try to zigzag your way across the ground, gathering resources as you go. You will need all of them. I certainly know that from first hand. I took on two sawtooths for a side quest just before I started recording this. Wow, I used up so much resource just laying traps, picking them off from distance, running away, laying traps, picking them off. It was a quite an epic battle. Right, I have to get these guys out of here. Let me lure one or two of these. There are loads of them. I think we can just draw them all out. There we go. You can never have enough pork in your pocket.
Quite a door. But how to open it?
Hold to override. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, this is amazing. is this? Cauldron Sigma. It almost looks like... Okay, yeah, these look like the components. Very similar to the ones of the machines outside. And what do we have here?
This looks promising.
Oh, a supply crate. A very unusual one. But it still has regular items inside.
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine.
God, that's a good point. Am I actually walking inside one of those? Wow. Oh my word. Look at that. It's like circuit boards. This is incredible. Is this how far man went? Or was this all built by the machines after man?
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Not good. We've got a hostile machine. It's a watcher. It's already angry. I don't really want to kill it in here. This is like it's home. If it comes out to my place, I'll take it down.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Uh-oh. It's dead. It's deaded. I have that one in the face. This is so cool. Level 13 as well. Wow, that was quick. A duct of unknown design, vulnerable to impact. Oh, contains non-toxic gas that may obstruct visual detection.
Then they're giving me some cover if I need it.
Oh, it gives you some cover. So, they're incredible looking. Oh, okay, it's aliens. It's all aliens. We know it. We know the pyramids were built by aliens. Nope, that hurts. Don't be walking into that wall. Oh, look, there's another corridor down the back here. Full of rats. Are they mice? Oh, no, they're rats. They just looked a lot smaller than the ones outside. Maybe it was a baby rat. What is that? Network uplink console of unknown design. Is that the PS5? May be vulnerable to military-grade override. Give us a bridge to walk over? I see. So that means the things that were in here would have needed to walk because it's there to control a bridge. As you know, I'm loving this game, but it just looks so good. This must be where they make the creatures.
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Oh, take me somewhere? Do I really want to do that? Yes. That's it. Yes, you might regret this.
True. Machines are built in these places. Why? By whom?
Yep. Where the hell are we going now? Oh my God, look at them down there. Many of them.
I've got as far as this thing will take me.
Oh my word, I've got to work my way back through all of that I saw. Go to the cauldron core. It's 100 meters in that direction. I could have jumped off a bit earlier. Oh crap! I had no idea that one was there. Ah. Let's grab this strike from above skill, because I've been keeping my eye on that one for a while. Press R1 to silently drop and take down small machines and humans. Let's give it a go on this one, shall we? Haha! I love it. Love it when you can put something into operation straight away. Oh, crap. Been spotted. Whoa, whoa, what is that? That's not small.
It carries a container on its back. I wonder what's inside.
Holy... Right, it's called a shell walker. It has a lightning gun at the front of it. There's terror blast arrow on that thing at the back.
That's got their attention.
Okay. It's actually not going to be too... Well, what that's done is actually take off a component. And another one. So we've got... Oh, look, he's got shields. Oh, God. Okay, one more big hit. Oh, damn, it just defended itself with some kind of electric shielding. Oh, wow, that's powerful. Got it. Just had to hit that component underneath. And got ourselves a metal vessel. So that's a walker heart. So shell walkers, they are tough cookies. But here's a whole load of stuff that I was able to blast off it from before. Now, this is the thing on the back, a crate at the back. It has strider lenses. Wow. And the game is clearly indicating I need to heal. There we go. Which way to go? That's the cauldron core, but this looks impressive. I want to have a quick look. What is that? What's it doing? It's like some kind of alien queen. It's very, very, very different, obviously, to the outside world. This is stark and scary and cold and emotionless, raw. It's just fascinating. In all honesty, I reckon Aloy could jump that anyway. Oh no, she couldn't. Yeah, would have fallen to her death. Her horrible, horrible death. I really want to be able to save it now, because I think something big's about to happen.
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
What is it? Fire bellowback. Oh god, how do I get down there? Oh, I guess we just found out. That was dumb. Right, well, I guess it breathes fire. The clue is in its name. What I don't want to find out is that it's ready. It's ready to be released. Right now. This tower has just dropped down, as have the other two. Oh god. Uh-oh. This is not good. Oh my god. Right, it's kind of lost sight of me. Whoa! Not good. Not good. What the hell can I use to kill this thing? Okay, okay. Doesn't like being hit in the pink bits, or the yellow bits, whatever they are called. Keep moving. One under the tail. Didn't like that. Come on, keep going. Whoa! That was good. Got a stack of components off it underneath. Okay, not so good anymore. It's down. Okay, come on, come on. No! No, no, no. Gotta hit that yellow stuff. Not got any health left. I've got these potions though, they are good. Please don't die now, that would be so annoying. No ammo, you evil game. Oh, this is good. Okay. He's not got much left. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on, one more of these. He's done. Wow, that was epic. Loads of loot. I'll pick up that in a minute. Let's see what this guy had on him. Bellowback metal shards. 36 damage coil. That's fantastic. And you, what are you? You are about to get overridden.
Information about different machines. This will help me overwrite them.
Okay. So, it's given me the ability to override different machines. My first core has been overridden, and I get a trophy for it too. Overrides unlocked. Sigma overrides are available. Sawtooth, Scrapper, Grazer, and Lancehorn. So I can now override a Sawtooth. That's awesome. Four additional creatures now. So that might mean I can ride some of them, or I can just turn them into my allies during a fight. And this has brought us all the way outside. But I want to go back. There was loads of loot. Oh, come on. Why would you do that to me? Take me back down. I want to get all the loot that I left down there. Right, well, there's a tip for you. Make sure you loot before you go and override the column. I don't think I can go back in there. That was awesome. That was absolutely awesome. So the good thing is I can override Sawtooth. The bad thing is I've got to get close enough to one of them to be able to do it. Dropping back to the other main quest now, which is the other corrupted zone. Raccoon! Look at these old windmills. Oh, wow. I've got a Sawtooth to try and claim. Now that Watcher could do with losing his life a little, don't you think? Mustn't be seen. That's it. Now get back in the reeds. There we go. Let's see if we can call this guy over. No, don't you dare. Oh my god, he's coming too. This is not good. Override this. Oh, get in. We're about to have a Sawtooth on our side, guys. I don't think that's going to work, do you, my friend? Dude, Dude, you're supposed to be my team. I know he was a threat, but I had him. I got it. I really was kind of hoping that we could ride these things. Oh well. We'll leave him there, in peace. While we try to get this second corruption zone. So we've got a mixture of various creatures. Yeah, scrappers and watchers, I think. Alright, they're all in a big group here. This isn't good. I might well get spotted. That was really dumb. I thought there was going to be a silent strike option. Oh, I'm above them. This is why. All good. Excellent. That's the scrapper taken care of. That footsteps sound like there's one really close by, but it's not. Got another scrapper coming. Wow, he just saw me. Oh, but I'm walking through that corrupted poison stuff, whatever it is. So it's doing a little bit of damage. Or it was. Whoa. Alright, rumbled. Oh, excuse me. Okay, that means there's only one left. And he's done.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Well, we have freed this area, both areas now, from corruption. So I'm gonna just say thank you very much for watching. That was probably over an hour's gameplay, but probably edited down to a lot shorter than that. I don't know. I never know how long the edit's gonna be before I've done it. Thank you all so much for watching. Please come back and join me and Aloy for our next adventure here in wonderful Horizon Zero Dawn. Take care, guys, and good night.